On October 12, 2001, the first Prism concert was performed at Rectory School as a celebration of the opening of the P.Y. and Kim Mae Tong Performance Arts Center. It was an experiment that featured every music ensemble and surrounded the audience with continuous sound. The audience heard music from the front, back, and sides of the hall, with no pause between groups. The first concert was enthusiastically received and soon became a tradition each parents' weekend. In order to achieve the Prism effect, we asked that you refrain from applause until the end of the performance. Remain seated and keep the aisles clear for the performers to move about freely. Each year, the Prism concert highlights both the performance and studio arts that Rectory offers. While you are between shows, please walk along the corridor, the launch, and outside the education office to view work from our talented artists in the 5th through 9th grades. These galleries display a variety of media. Our students work hard to strive to excel. The results speak for themselves in creativity and design. Please enjoy listening and hold your applause until the end of the concert as we present to you a Prism of Sound. In honor of this year's concert falling on Friday, October 13th, our theme is Spooky Songs and Superstitions.
With no skin on. Have you seen the ghost of John? ever come out?
Now I don't mind being a friend, showing a little bit of flavor. But Wednesday,
hugs and Gomez,
Bester, man of some strange neighbors.
Do what they want,
say what they want to say,
and how they want to
play, how they want to play,
dance how they want to dance,
kicking they stop my friend.
Adam's family,
they do what they want to do.
Sweet.
bum 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 bum
bum bum bum bum. Mash.
My Monster Mash.
It was a Gengar smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the Monster Mash. The laboratory in the castle of East. Two bastard bedrooms where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes. From my electrode, he did the Monster Mash. It was a Gengar smash. Cut on and flash. They did the Monster Mash. The scene was rocking, all digging the sounds. Eager on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal over the pitch picker fight. They did the Monster Mash. It was a Gengar smash. Cut on and flash. They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Jack's voice still rang. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. The damsel ran and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Champagne twist? It's now the Monster Mash.
It
was a graveyard smash. Caught on and flash. It's now the Monster Mash. Now everything's cool, Jack's a part of the band. Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Trent sent you.
And you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
You can mash.
You'll catch on and flash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
Monster Mash.
Do my graveyard smash.
You'll catch on
the
flash.
Then you can Monster Mash.